There's got to be another way.
There isn't. There was. But now there isn't.
Walt, how long till you're safe? Till you can work this out?
Oh, Skylar.
No.
Skylar.
No.
I have lived under the threat of death for a year now. And because of that, I've made choices. Listen to me. I alone should suffer the consequences of those choices, no one else. And those consequences, they're coming. No more prolonging the inevitable.